A 13-year-old boy is in the hospital after he was attacked by two Rottweilers while waiting for the school bus this morning. Waco Police, Fire and Rescue, and ambulance were sent to the 1600 block of Mitchell Avenue at 7:30 after two dogs attacked the child. The child was taken to the hospital. His condition is unknown at this time. The two dogs were found and are currently in custody. The owner of the dogs has also been found.